Hello, YouTube, it's me, Chef Chris again, and today I'm going to be playing Clash Royale. See, yeah, it's me, Chef Chris. It's like, what, like, 12 in the morning? I should be sleeping from school, you know. And this is for you, YouTube. And for you. So anyway, today I'm going to be using some epics. Some people and use nothing but epic cards. I'm gonna try to win 3 times or more. Do that. Like, have you ever played Clash Royale and then you put a prince down and then some dude puts skeletons? I really don't like that. It just annoys the crap out of me. Like, for real. Super annoying. Like that. That's it. No! Don't die! First my golem, then my peppers. What is this? Oh god, no, please don't die. Why would you do that? I think I lost. Oh, okay. Boom, 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 boom. Go, Sergeant Golem. Go, 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 go. Oh, she's here. I think it's back again. Strategy, the very best strategy. Yeah. Bring the stick guy. It's gonna make forever to get to the workshop. Okay, I'm just gonna knock this chest here. Anyway, if you read Clash Royale, tell me what type of card you use. I mean, I want a card you use. Really good card. To be honest, I use mostly epics and rares, sometimes commons. But
Thank you.
victory with this deck. A very bad popular player. Okay. Start with this. Okay. I'll start out with. To like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video.